fellow biotech lovers! In May of this year, you might have heard the incredible news that researchers from Temple University have, for the first time in history, successfully removed the AIDS-causing HIV-1 DNA from the genome of living animals. What extraordinary technology made this breakthrough possible? CRISPR-Cas9, of course. But we're not talking about Cas9 derived from Streptococcus pyogene that usually comes to mind when we think of CRISPR. We're talking about a more recently discovered miniature Cas9 from Staphylococcus aureus, identified by MIT Zhang Lab in collaboration with Harvard University and the National Institute of Health. This little nuclease has big potential to change the game in biomedical research by making CRISPR-based gene editing in living organisms that much more feasible. This is Molecular Minutes, bringing you breakthroughs at breakneck speeds. In this video, we'll introduce you to SA-Cas9, a nuclease that's making waves as a powerful tool in gene therapy, and one we're excited to say will be available soon here at Applied Biological Materials. SA-Cas9. According to the original paper, published in April 2015 in Nature, SA-Cas9 is the only other known Cas9 nuclease that can target and cleave DNA in vivo with about the same efficiency as SP-Cas9. In fact, there are only two major differences that set them apart from each other. First, SA-Cas9 has a different PAM sequence compared to SP-Cas9. And second, SA-Cas9 is about 1 kV smaller than SP-Cas9. If you've watched our last episode of Molecular Minutes about the CRISPR-CPF1 system, you'll know that in gene therapy, great things come in small packages. Packages about the size of the adeno-associated virus, to be exact. Scientists like using AAVs because they're non-pathogenic, don't trigger strong immune responses, and allow for tissue-specific infection. But AAVs are like sports cars. They have great performance, but limited space in the trunk. Because AAVs only fit 4.5 kb worth of DNA, SP-Cas9 barely fits, if at all, and definitely doesn't leave any room for extra baggage, such as regulatory expression elements, which is pretty inconvenient. Because SA-Cas9 is only 3.3 kb, it fits snugly within the AAV vector, and even allows for one or two gRNAs to be included in the same construct. So, how does SA-Cas9 perform in vivo? In the original Nature paper, the authors injected AAVs carrying SA-Cas9 into mice to disrupt the PCSK9 gene, a gene linked to high cholesterol and genetic conditions, such as familial hypercholesterolemia. They saw an increase of 40% indel formation in liver tissue after only 1 week, and no signs of toxicity 4 weeks after injection. In the more recent study done by Temple University scientists, SA-Cas9 was able to remove the HIV-1 DNA inside every tissue of transgenic mice only 2 weeks after injection. Although it was later found that the HIV molecule was able to resist these first editing attempts, the idea of using CRISPR to one day eradicate HIV is one that remains full of potential. In fact, CRISPR-based medicine is so promising that Adidas Medicine, the CRISPR-based therapeutic company founded by Feng Zhang himself, is already experimenting with SA-Cas9 to discover new treatments for other diseases, such as cystic fibrosis. There may soon be a time when personalized therapy can be delivered faster than you can say, search and destroy. Eager to get started with SA-Cas9? So are we. That's why SA-Cas9 will be available at ABM very soon. But if you want to begin your gene editing adventures right now, we have an entire portfolio of CRISPR tools at your disposal, including our new CRISPR knockout cell lines. So, go knock yourself out. Thanks for watching Molecular Minutes. Stay tuned for more news flashes as we follow the latest movers and shakers of the biotech industry.
Alright, when you're ready.
We're talking about more recently discovered miniature Cas9 derived from from the genome of living animals. That bit was a bit like, oh my god. Cells are similar. And a allow for tissue-specific infection. I spout my specific. Search and destroy! I feel like I had like only one finger up and I was like, okay. And one we're excited to save will be available soon here at Applied Biological Materials. Smiling because I'm pleased I got it. Okay, here we go.